that wrote the book this year. Now, this was a lady that actually was very poor. She could not sell her book to anybody. Nobody wanted it. She is now the richest woman in the world. Because of Mary Potter. She sold the book to this guy. This guy liked the book so much that he made a movie. Now, if you're going to make a movie, you have to have music. Movies are no good without music. So he hires this guy. And this guy writes the movie music for Harry Potter. Now, when he reads the book and he's got to come up with all these things that he said, he had a dream. He had a dream that Harry Potter was this mysterious character who was kind of fun. By the way, there's one note in this melody that just drives me crazy. Makes me do funny things. I'm going to play the